did a lovely harmonizing voice. And of course, I am overworked, underpaid.
I'm not appreciated.